Other news now, one man suffering life-threatening injuries after being pulled from the water at O.J. Watson Park. It was this afternoon. According to Sedgwick County Dispatch, the call came in just before 1. The Wichita Fire Department took over, and they did send divers into the water. That man was found after almost an hour, taken to a local hospital.